Yeah, real talk. Yeah, the camera's gonna jump around because I have this goddamn device on me. So, no, nothing sexual, dumbass. My back. So, it's like a tennis unit. Shut the fuck up. Get out my fucking business. Look, real talk. Where are my 9 weed smokers at? My 420 enemies. Where those niggas at? Because I'm so tired of meeting motherfuckers that can't remember shit. What's up with you? Nigga, we were supposed to go out last week. Damn. I smoke a lot of weed. I forgot. Nigga, you texted me all day. You couldn't wait. How'd you forget 10 minutes after we were supposed to meet? I can't. We have a serious conversation and say, look, like, don't do this or I'll die. Motherfucker, give you the shit that kills you. Talking about, I smoke a lot of weed. That's what you're gonna put? That's what you're gonna put in my program at my funeral? I killed her because I smoke a lot of weed. I forget not to give her what killed her. Y'all really need to stop the bullshit. For real. Just stop already. There is too much technology out here. Calendars? Reminders? Notes? I mean, shit, whatever the fuck it's called in your phone. There's too much shit out here to remind y'all mindless drones walking around this fucking earth. Apologies are unaccepted. Declined. Denied. Stop it. Nobody's saying you gotta stop what you're doing, but goddamn, you need to find another way. I'm 420 enemy friendly. You know what I'm saying? Fuck that shit. We gonna have our own motherfucking day. I'll let you know when the day is gonna be. Cause I can't be the only one going through this shit. For real. I can't be in a real relationship. Fuck this. I'm done talking about this. I am. I'm done. It's alright.